This sequence in the movie Twister took 6 months to make. This is one of those movies that even though it was made in 1996, before CGI was that advanced, it still looks really good. It includes a fully CGI house rolling onto the street that had to be hand animated by an artist frame by frame and took around 6 months to complete. And it still looks real to this day.